नरेंद्र मोदी मंगलवार को ब्रिक्स की बैठक में हिस्सा लेने के लिए रूस के कजान पहुंचे। पीएम मोदी का कजान पहुंचने पर भव्य स्वागत किया गया। कृष्ण भजन से उनका स्वागत किया गया। इससे पहले पीएम मोदी ने कहा कि भारत ब्रिक्स के भीतर करीबी सहयोग को महत्व देता है, जो वैश्विक विकास एजेंडे से जुड़े विभिन्न मुद्दों पर बातचीत और चर्चा के लिए एक महत्वपूर्ण मंच के रूप में उभरा है। गौरतलब है कि ब्राजील, रूस, भारत, चीन और दक्षिण अफ्रीका ब्रिक्स के मुख्य सदस्य हैं और ये समूह वैश्विक अर्थव्यवस्था के एक चौथाई हिस्से का प्रतिनिधित्व करता है। चलिए आपको सुनाते हैं कि प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी के स्वागत में क्या बोले लोग।
हेलो, मायसेल्फ उन्नति, आई एम फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र नागपुर। इट वाज अ सो मेमोरेबल एंड पीसफुल मोमेंट एट द सेम टाइम। द ब्रेथ वर वेरी वार्मिंग टू सी हिम एंड वेरी फ्रेश टू सी हिम एट द सेम टाइम।
So,
hi. What's your name?
My name is Varvara.
So you performed in front of Prime Minister Modi.
Yep.
What was the fusion we saw after Indian style and the Russian style? Can you just talk to us about that and how was the experience in front of Prime Minister?
It was so excited because we were so nervous. We rehearsed this dance about 3 months and now we have done this. We were so excited, we were so nervous. I really like it. It, but Indian people really like Modi and they welcome he very excited, very loud. It was so good.
The Prime Minister also appreciated the dance performance, and he also tried to interact with the troops as well. So what did he say? He also managed to have a picture with
He said that we excited dancers.
I am Parth, I am from Chandigarh.
Parth, you managed to meet Prime Minister Modi, he was in front of you. What did he say?
Yeah, we couldn't say anything, he was just walking by. I think one of my friends managed to get a handshake from him. So that was pretty cool.
How was the experience when he came?
Well, when he came, it was pretty ecstatic and energetic. Before that, it was pretty dull because everyone was hungry, still is, and thirsty. But I think it went pretty well and everyone was pretty ecstatic at the end.
So my name is Sanika and I'm from Maharashtra, Nagpur.
Prime Minister Modi came and also interacted. So how was the interaction? What did you all say?
Sir, actually I shaked hand and I'm like, I was like freeze. That moment was like so nice, so nice.
You felt good after meeting. Did you manage to say anything?
Sir, yes, hello. That's it.
I saw him from a close-up view and it was a really great experience. It was so surreal. I put my hands out to have a handshake with him, but unfortunately I couldn't. It was upsetting, but that's okay. It's like enough for me to just look at him from a close-up view.
PM Modi ने यात्रा के लिए रवाना होने से पहले अपने बयान में कहा कि भारत ब्रिक्स के भीतर करीबी सहयोग को महत्व देता है, जो वैश्विक विकासात्मक एजेंडा, बहुपक्षवाद, जलवायु परिवर्तन, आर्थिक सहयोग, लचीली आपूर्ति श्रृंखलाओं का निर्माण, सांस्कृतिक और लोगों को आपस में जोड़ने आदि से जुड़े मुद्दों पर बातचीत और चर्चा के लिए एक महत्वपूर्ण मंच के रूप में उभरा है। बहरहाल, इस पूरी खबर को सुनकर आप क्या कुछ सोचते हैं हमें कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर बताएं।